swim higher.
And it burns, burns, burns. The ring of fire. The ring of fire. The taste of love is sweet.
It's gonna take a little bit to cover this blue, but it's gonna look real good. Watch this. Heck yeah, it's gonna look real good. Watch this. Probably gonna take two coats.
Person, oh, oh.
To be proud of. That's a life you can hang your hat on.
If you did, have the primer and paint. Not many cults over. Find the way it is.
Yeah, I know. I'm just saying it's not really lighting up my work here.
No. No. Nope, it is not. Okay, I'm gonna go ahead and put some screws in. Oh, I was gonna grab that, but I don't have
you
to.
You can. I'm done. It's alright. Here, go ahead and turn it off. Make sure it's off.
What do you mean?
Just look at it. Is it still recording? I was just showing that the kids
painting
the ceiling.
It is recording.
It is.
I'm sorry. I photobombed your old shit.
It's all right. If the grandkids were here, I'd have them be helping me.
I know, man. I'd be having Colton up there upside down painting that thing, and I'd just roll him back and forth. I just flip him upside down and whoop, whoop, whoop. Push him back and forth across the bed, and he just put that up on the ceiling, hold it still, and we just move him back and forth, and the whole thing would be painted.
Yep, that's right.
So, hold the light bulb and turn the room.
Oh, no.
No, it's looking real good. That white's covering up that blue really quick with the primer and the paint.
Yeah, it is. That's a good one.
Two coats should do it. Two coats should do it.
Yeah, that's what I'm thinking too.
I think so too.
I think so.
And the white looks so much better.
Yeah, the blue was nice.
It was tacky, dude. You know what?
It wasn't what I needed.
But look, we did the blue because it was what they had on sale. And I was like, hey, why not? No one does a blue ceiling. We could do a blue ceiling. You know what? But you don't spend enough time looking at the daggum ceiling
anymore.
You
never know until you try. We didn't know.
So,
it
really, the room lightens better with it's still, the white will make a lot of difference. When we get our white walls, it'll reflect back.
Yes, it will. The white walls will be nice too.
Yeah.
Better than this peach. I'm just experimenting.
Tell all your peeps you love them. I'm going to shut you off.
Okay, good. That's fine. I got work to do.
She ain't got any paint on her yet, folks, but as soon as she does, I'll turn the camera back on. As soon as I turn the camera off, she'll probably trip and put her face in that bucket, and then that thing will fly up in the air, and the paint will land all over her braided hair.
Oh, no.
And I'll come in, and she'll be, help me, help me. That paint bucket will be tipped over. It's leaning now, but it'll be all tipped over.
It
should be wallering in that.
Ah! No.
No? No, she's good. She's solid.
Right, well,
she ain't going to do
Papa's
that.
Doing? Okay, kids.
I'm cutting a hole in the wall.
Check it out. What Papa's working on is our air conditioning unit.
Making a hole 10 times bigger than it needs to be.
It's a window unit, and instead of putting it in the window, we're just going to put it right in the wall. It's going to be nice and cool in here.
I'm gonna flash it with galvanized flashing so it won't rust, so that all the water, if it drips, it'll drip out of the flashing and down on the outside wall. So that's what I'm doing. I'm taking my time and making a heavier, sturdier duty thing there. So instead of just putting, framing it in real cheap and cheesy, I'm using twice the wood and making it strong. There's the unit going in. And here's the wood that I'm using to make it. I'm going to frame it in with those boards right there. But see, I'll have these boards here. That's like that. Stacked like that. You know what I mean? So it's going to support a lot more weight like that. Anyway, I'll show you guys in a bit. Amy's doing this painting. I'm doing the building. Holy cow, she just dunks the whole roller in there.
Only because I can't pour it off the edge. Just grab that
kid by the hair and dunk him. Goodness sakes. If old fuzzy headed Colton was here, he'd just dunk his head in there and just whoop. Flip him around a little bit, man. That mop head, boy. I'm gonna paint this ceiling in no time. He got a big old head of hair.
Time to slide.
Good looking grandkid. If you're watching it, Colton, that hair is pretty, buddy. Thumbs up. You got cool hair, buddy. I'm not clowning on you. It's beautiful.
Papa and Nannaw are up to today. Yeah. If you were here, this is what we're
I'm just jealous because I'm all bald and you got lots of hair.
He has a lot of hair,
huh? Okay, peace out, swing blades.
All right, see you later, alligators.